Boy, you know, I appreciate you taking a look at the new groove mirror. But here's the message that I want you to know. Nobody buys a mirror because they want a mirror. You didn't buy it because you wanted a mirror. You want to putt better. I get it. And that was our starting point for creating the groove. How do we help people putt better? How can we give them not only a feedback tool, but training and drills and follow-up and feedback? How can we do that? We've built that into the groove system so that you not only can get some instruction from the mirror and feedback from the mirror, but you also get so many different types of drills that still work on alignment, still work on eye position, still work on impact and starting it online. And let me tell you why that's important. If you can practice and get your reps in, that's how you get better. Proper practice with reps will create improvement. So as you look at the groove mirror, there's, gosh, I don't know, 20 drills that are probably packed into there that really work on four core principles. But if I can get you to practice, have fun with it, have games with it, which I'll supply you with, and you get some reps in, man, there's no stopping you. You want to putt better. That's why you looked at it. I want you to putt better. Buying the mirror doesn't get you there. Following up with you, giving you plenty that you can work with, will help you get the reps, which will help you get there. The groove mirror is here to really help you be the putter you've always wanted to be.